Amy, not much has changed in a year.
Still haven't got enough yet.